Hey Goofers, it's Jay, and today's video is sort of kind of going to be like a vibe with me, but it's going to be like a vibe with me, dress up with me, you know, something like that, you know. But y'all, let me tell y'all something today, which I found very adorable. So, I forgot her name. I'm trying to find like who. I was trying to see who commented, because somebody commented under my page, but I'm about to tell y'all. What happened.
That's not funny.
Oh my god.
You can't show them the person.
Okay, so her name is Roblox Dance Queen, and you know she commented under my the video where I fell. And so I was like, let me check her channel out. And I checked it out. She got 34 subscribers.
Good job.
And okay, take it from. So I was like, let me check it out. And she was like, it's my birthday today on her like video. And I was like, okay, let me say happy birthday. So I said happy birthday, and I was like, I never experienced something like this, because it was like cool. She was like. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you really commented under my vibe, like always. And she was like, am I a goofer now, etc. I was like, of course. She was a subscriber, of course. I'm like, bro, that made my day. It was so adorable. I was like, whoever knew somebody would freak out over me commenting under their page? Like, if I actually do blow up on YouTube, is this how it will be? Am I gonna be taking selfies? Like, will I be taking selfies? Like, you know, that's like cool. But anyways, today's video is going to be a dance video, but it's going to be like a little twist. Sister Goofer, say hey. Sister Goofer, yeah. Sister Goofer, say hey. Anyways,
I'm Sunny.
She said, I'm just Sunny.
I don't know why I can't keep laughing at that, dude.
Everybody's seen that with you. But
oh,
that's cute. See, I always will rock bobs, you know. That's cool. But today's video is gonna be basically, so if the dance was like, if the song was like a back in the day song, that's how I'ma dress. If it's like a fancy song, I'ma dress fancy, which y'all never seen before. Y'all see me dress up. Y'all see me dress up. I know y'all have. But you know, fancy, that's a whole nother level. I barely get fancy, okay? But anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So if I try to post this video and it doesn't click, I got copyrighted, okay? So that means I will have to go back into the video, add some, you know, some music, okay? I'll have to add some music and you know, all that type of junk. But anyways, love y'all goofers. Okay, so back in the day wise, because I know I'm gonna have to do that, I'm gonna save that for last, because I didn't just do my hair for nothing. Nope. So I'm going to save like the back in the day video like for like the last part, because this hair is a task. I have a lot of hair. I'm not bald headed, baby.
Somebody
tell me what she's saying. But anyways, bye. Y'all, I just realized I'm so slow. Y'all just gonna have to excuse. I'm slow, cause I don't even have to take out my hair if I don't want to. I did just say dress up. Okay, so we're not gonna be YouTube. This video ain't gonna be long, because my editing skills, I didn't say it was all there either. So I'm gonna add my, you know, playlist real quick, and then I'ma tell you what I feel this is. And if y'all feel like the outfit doesn't really go with the music, tell me. I'll know in the future.
Nigga, chain all BS. I ain't with the BS. Catch me in the
same one.
Through the BS. Skinny nigga. God. Yeah. Oh God.
Boy.
Yeah. Good. MMG. Nigga, chain all BS. I ain't mileage, why the pilot stay the PJ? Cause we next and we flex like 90 PS, working all night, no breaks, on recess. Vroom, vroom, yeah, I know my car sound like a T-Rex. Bitch, I'm 23 years old and I ain't riding in the Prius. My cousin finished school, can't believe he graduated. Threw him $20,000, told his ass congratulations. Cause me, I wasn't made for that shit, but I could probably.
So it's not the best drip ever, but, you know, the sagging, you know, it's the ultimate sag, you know, this is the ultimate sag, you know, I got the blessed hat, you know, over here looking like my dad, you know what I'm saying, you know, I got I got the one earring in, yeah, oh, the scrunchie, I don't do that, I'm not gay, yeah.
I mean, I can make my voice deeper or whatever, but yeah.
Yeah. Y'all, everybody in the house literally laughed at me. Everybody in the house laughed at me. Yo, this is finna be fun. Like, I never noticed how fun this was gonna be. Okay, I'm gonna try to find like a fancy, like a beautiful song, like. Yeah, look. Y'all, so this is I Will Always Love You, and I'm gonna have to dress up fancy, like,
you know. You should wear your magenta.
Yeah, that's
powerful, bro.
I got this from my mom. I got this out of Forever 21. Like, check out, like, the color is beautiful. Man, if this was royal blue, if this was royal blue. That's all I gotta say. This is royal blue. This is royal blue. Ah. All right, so y'all, this next dance is like a sweaty type dance. Like, you gotta put attitude in it. So, like, Let's do it.
5, 4.
Magenta dress, I rate that a 10 out of 10. The hood one, I look like my dad. I look like my dad in that one. So, not that it's wrong. It's just I'm a girl. Anyways, I rate that like a half, 5 out of 10. This one, it's like the tuck could be cleaner. The tuck could be cleaner, okay? And I got some gray shoes to go with this, I don't know. Plus, I don't know how, but I just ripped. Anyways, my bun is getting messier and messier, but y'all gonna have to mess with it, okay? Okay, so we're gonna move on to the next one. I gotta find one. All right, so this next song is basically like a funky one, like a goofy one, it's me. And And I've been told y'all, I don't care if y'all don't like this song is vibe either way. So, I'm weird. I just got back from like a coaching meeting and I'm supposed to be asleep right now. But no, my crackhead energy is clicking, okay? It's clicking, y'all. So y'all gonna have to deal with me today, okay? Okay, y'all, I just put like a herbo in my hair because like it's getting messed up and I don't care, but anyways, let's hear it. This is oh, so now our ad wants to come on like, why do you got that's yeah. They be playing with me.
Migos. Migos. Tiger.
So I'm pretty sure black and white Adidas can go here. Like, I got shoes that will go with all my outfits. Like, play colors. I got some colorful shoes. Yeah. But, why am I out of breath? That's how you know I'm
pissed.
That's how
you...
I'm doing a video. Finish it 1 second. Okay, before my mom came here, it was like shook as... Ew, nobody wants to see you, Serenity. Nobody wants to see you.
What are you doing?
They'd be like,
what are you doing?
All right, so what would you rate this?
This right here. It's like a classic.
Right.
It's like a classic regular day outfit. Like chill.
Well, not white pants. I don't see anybody that wears white pants in the house just.
Except for the, it's
this is like a mall outfit.
It's like a calm, it's calm.
People be going to the mall all dressed up and stuff, but like, I even wore that magenta dress to the mall. I regret wearing that. But this, I say 6 out of 10.
Yes,
six out of 10. Okay. 6 out of 10. Wear my outfit. Huh? SpongeBob game.
Who y'all like better? Her?
I got Poopy gang.
See, you can't see my face because I got a camera. And I said y'all ain't seen my face.
Did you hit your funny mom?
Yeah.
You're supposed to be laughing. Scream laughing, die laughing. See, this is what we gotta deal with.
Ah, my knees! Says the one that's losing on the game. Says the one that's losing in the game.
Oh, okay then.
Okay, so I'm gonna do a part two. Well, let me know if I should do a part two. Sorry it was so short. I think I only did 3 or 4. But it was like, for real, it was really fun. Like, I guess we could sort of call this like a what I do on a daily basis, how I act, because... Anyways, somebody's playing the song. Okay, so we're gonna do a part two. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Y'all, we got 64 subscribers. We just bye. Oh, night. Nice. I did not put it on the song. Sick. Hold on. Let's go. So this is the Goofy brother. This is JCI. He likes to run his mouth and you know beat us up. Y'all better say hey. The world. He's 3. He beats us up. He tortures us. Now here's like the annoying the.
Don't say my face.
They saw your face earlier.
No, they didn't. Uh-huh.
He's the one that's be screaming in every video when he loses. That's him.
Instagram.
Well, my brother, he doesn't want to see it because he has like his own YouTube channel and he wants to do a face reveal soon. So he's the one that's talking right now.
Oh, deep voice, Pop Smoke voice, Pop Smoke voice.
Y'all saw my mom. My dad doesn't want to be on the camera, so bye.